Hello everyone. So today we are going to look at the touch.nn.transformer encoder layer in PyTorch. So in the subsequent videos we are going to see every single step, like every single function or module within the transformer encoder layer. So this video is just an overview of what happens in the transformer encoder layer. So in PyTorch we have this module, which is touch.nn.transformer encoder layer, and it has some arguments. For example, D model. For this example, we are going to use 2. Number of heads, we are going to use 1. Batch first, we are going to use true. So the first dimension of the input has to be the batch dimension, and for simplicity we are going to set dropout to be 0. Dimension of the feed forward, we are going to set it to 2. So what happens before this encoder layer is usually your data goes through an embedding layer. It goes through positional encoding also. So for example, if your data was, the input is say, I love NLP, this goes through first, an embedding layer, and the output of the embedding layer is added with the input of positional encoding, with the output of positional encoding of your input. So don't worry if you don't know what all this means. We are going to look at every single step of this, of everything, in the subsequent videos. So the addition of the positional encoding and embedded layer goes through the transformer encoder layer. So this addition goes through this, and the first thing that happens in the transformer encoder layer is the self attention. And what happens is that the output of the self attention and the input of the self attention are added together, and the result goes through a normalization layer. So the output of the normalization goes through multiple fully connected layers, and the output of the multiple fully connected layers and the input of the multiple fully connected layers is added, and the addition, the result of the addition, goes through a final normalization layer. Normal normalization. And the normalization spits out the final output of the encoder. So I do plan to do this in, say, do this in maybe the next video, say video one. And after that video, I plan to do this part in video two, including the addition. In video three, I'm going to do the normalization. In video four, I plan to do this part, which is the multiple fully connected layers. And in the final video, I plan to do the normalization to get the final output. So thank you. See you in the next videos.